Janna is just bends over backwards to get things done and do things for you. You'll see her in here on Sundays, on Saturdays. She'll be here in the evening. She is a real go-getter as far as we're concerned. Very pleased with her.
We love interacting with you, and we just so appreciate everything that you do, not only for the residents here, but for the families, to bring everyone together. You're wonderful.
I wish I understood better how you motivate, but I think the way you motivate is by example. I see you working in the kitchen. I see you working everywhere. And I see sincerity. And what have you done for our family? Well, you brought my mother 800 miles. You have a very, very happy little old lady down there in 308 who thinks the world of you and the staff.
Janna, bless you. I can't thank you enough for all the things you've done for me. Anytime I've asked you for help, I have received it. And it's your personality, your willingness to be helpful. You're just a tremendous person. As far as I'm concerned, you have helped me considerably. Pretty neat. I don't know what I'd do without her. I love her. I really do.
Thank you, Janna, for how hard you work and how effortless you make it seem. I often think, does Janna ever go home? Does Janna ever sleep? Does she ever have time with her family? Because you seem like you're always here. We love you, and we're so thankful for you. I feel like God has really answered a huge prayer in our life by you being here.
It does mean a lot to me to feel like my mom is in a safe place and that, you know, the staff really cares about her and watches out for her when I'm not around. And, you know, Janna, you always seem to know what's going on and what's best. And I appreciate all your advice and everything you've done to help us.